With the 2011 Mission Foods World Netball Championships just a few days away, Planet Netball caught up with some of the team captains in Singapore to ask them a few questions.
Good one. Play hard. Be consistent.
Go for everything.
I think prepare, pretend it's the semis and the finals every game. Well, before we left, it was very, very hot in the UK and humid, so we feel we had a couple of days preparation there. But yeah, pretty good. A bit sweaty, but good.
And the rain is perfect, just like home.
Okay. Brilliantly. I mean, the last kind of year, 2 years, we've really gelled the team. So that was apparent in Delhi, where we were just really close to some of our games, which were disappointing. But yeah, we've got great team spirit with the entire squad.
I've got some free time factored in, so I'll keep us all a bit sane, and you know, the shopping mall's just below us. Perfect. It would be amazing.
Yes, it would be the best thing that's ever happened in our netball careers.
Definitely. Yeah.